I'm aware of the fact that the world's attention is focused on the situation in the current state. And as I said at this General Assembly last year, as a responsible member of the community of nations, Myanmar does not fear international scrutiny, and we are committed to a sustainable solution that would lead to peace, stability, and development for all communities within that state. I then went on to last year to give a brief outline of our plans to achieve this end. Unhappily, on 9th October, 18 days after the delivery of my address at the General Assembly, three police outposts were attacked by armed Muslim groups. There were further attacks on 11th October and 12th November, and these clashes resulted in loss of lives, injuries, burning of villages, and the displacement of peoples in the affected areas. Many Muslims fled to Bangladesh. Since then, the government has been making every effort to restore peace and stability and to promote harmony between the Muslim and Rakhine communities.